गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिशरी साइंस बाय डॉक्टर पूजा ठाकुर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिशरी साइंस, NES साइंस कॉलेज, नांदेड़। सो वी आर सीइंग BSc सेकेंड ईयर सेमिस्टर थर्ड, पेपर नंबर 6, दैट इज फिश डिजीजेस एंड मैनेजमेंट। टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग थर्ड यूनिट ऑफ दिस पेपर, दैट इज प्रोटोजोन डिजीज। In that we are going to see white spot, that is ichthyothorax and costasis. So student, what is costasis disease? This is caused by a mangiophore costa nectarix in cluster fish. This is a common disease in ponds where fish live densely in water with a low pH and poor condition food. The parasites live in large number of fish skin, fin and gills. Now definition: it is one of the more common disease caused by heavy infestation of one or more species of Ichthyoboda affecting the most species of aquarium and food fishes. Disease is characterized by bulliness of skin and respiratory manifestation. Clinical signs: fish with light infection may roll in the water and rub against immersed object and side tank. This due to skin irritation caused by the parasite. Fish with heavy infestation are often listless and erronex. Thickening of the mucus at the different part of the body and fin lead to form dull spot on infested part. The gills are usually swollen and sometimes covered with mucus, lead to respiratory distress. Damage of fin may be occur and fish become unable to maintain an upright position or to swim to the water surface. High mortality, that is 40% to 75%, is associated with heavy infestation. Now, what are the preventive measures or treatment? Formalin 250 mg per liter in 1 hour by bath method. Sodium chloride 10 to 15 per liter for 20 to 30 minutes for 2 agar per liter for 10 hours. Acriflavin 10 mg per liter for 10 hours for bath method. Predisposing factor must be removed. Provide good environmental and nutritional condition in the intensive and large scale production. Independent water supply assist in control of the infestation. All equipment should be disinfected before and after use. Rising of water temperature about 30 Celsius helps in control the infection. Care must be taken to the parasite are not transmitted by wild fish. Swapping fish must be given a prophylactic bath before stocking in order to prevent infection to the prawns. Now, prophylaxis. Newly brought fish are quarantined for 30 days. Before introducing new fish into the aquarium, give them 3 short-term therapies bath. It is not advisable to introduce pond plant without first disinfecting them. Net, scraper, breed box, feed box, thermometers, pulverizers and other equipment should not be shared between several aquaria. So these are the fishes showing the costasis disease. Now we will move towards white spot disease. White spot disease is Ichthyotheris multifilis or ICH is one of the most common parasitic disease affecting tropical fish. Unfortunately, it is also a very persistent disease. White spot is caused when a protozoan attach itself to a fish body, fins and gills. The white spot that appear look like grains of salt or sugar, but each one is actually a tiny parasite. They are very damaging to the fish and can cause breathing and mobility problems and even death. Now, the causing agent is Ichthyopteris multifilis. Symptoms: small white spot resemble sand, fish scratch against rocks and gravel. In advanced stage, fish become lethargic, redness or bloody streaks in advanced stage. Now, treatment of this white spot disease: rinse, rise water temperature, medicate for 4 to 10 days, reduce medication when treating scaleless fish, discontinue carbon filtration during treatment, perform water change between treatments. Now, prophylaxis. Infection can be effectively controlled only by destruction or elimination of the free dividing tomotes or the tomates they release. In warm water system, 24 to 28 degrees Celsius, 3 to 4 daily transfer of fish to clean tanks will effectively reduce infections while enabling the fish to develop tolerance to reinfestation. Vacuum succession. So these are the two diagrams I have shown you, the fish having white spot disease. You can see clearly see the salt or sugar like granules attached to the fishes, students. These are nothing but the protozoans that are white spot disease causing agent. Thank you.